It's all about muscles today. So we had a lot of videos already which told you guys how to lose weight. But I don't want to neglect the boys, who usually wants to focus on building muscles and gaining on weight. The common mistake is when women, and unfortunately some men, think that if you're going to lift heavy, you're going to be big.
5 6 That's enough. I don't want to get big.
Are you kidding me? You are not going to get big just from lifting weights. It is not so easy. You are going to get big, but combining that with eating a lot of food. And no, don't get me wrong, good quality food. The most important thing is knowing what is your minimum calorie intake and how much you should consume during the day. And it brings you the question, oh, what is she talking about? Ha, well, the right amount needs to exceed the demand for the growth on your body. So how much should you eat? It depends how much you eat already, and to this amount you need to add some more. For now we know how much, but now we have to know what to eat. The right amount of macronutrients, nutrients, which are proteins, fats, and carbohydrates. And no, those carbs, no, those are not good carbs. No, leave it. Okay, there we go.
Just this one time.
At some point, to see some results, you will have to start tracking your intake of that via app or writing it down on your notebook. Consistency. This is very often very tricky. We tend to start something, but it's really hard to finish that.
Yes. 2 days in a row? I'm so fit. I'll try tomorrow. I don't like this outfit. I'll better change it. I forgot to feed my dog.
Yes, it happens. And those are called excuses, so do not do this and get your ass to the gym. Sleep. Let's remember that muscle grows while you're resting, not during your workout. That's why it's really important to have the proper amount of sleep every single night. Sorry, I still didn't have my coffee yet. Nutrition. Whew, how obvious. And now imagine, you lift weights, right? You lift it, keep lifting it. And it's logical that when you use something for a long time, it will break. Therefore, we need to replenish our broken muscle with a proper amount of proteins. How much protein? To start with, I would say 1 to 1.5 grams per kilogram of your body weight. And also remember, the carbs are the main source of energy for our body, so choose wisely. Exercises, yay! Are you familiar with compound movements? Yes? No? You better be. As those fundamental movements like squats, deadlifts, bench press are to be mastered perfectly before moving on to isolated exercises like bicep curl, for example. Okay guys, if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe, as I'm uploading twice a week, so I don't want you to miss any video. See you in the next one!